on behalf of the Boston Celtics, my teammates, and the whole organization, we want to thank you for your endless support and passion throughout this whole season. Hopefully, we'll come back better next year.
Let's hear it for number 7.